gentlemen, please put your hands together for the fabulous Sadie.